He definitely presents a challenge to us. The Holloman kid out of Avondale was more of a speedster on the outside, whereas Ross does a great job running between the tackles, and we'll try to make him miss with pretty good stiff armor, pretty good player in the open field.